Morning, my dear students. In this video, we are going to do the science annual revision of chapter number 5, that is the Sun, Moon and Stars. Students, as I have already explained you that this chapter Sun, Moon and Stars. So in this video, we are going to discuss now book exercise as well as the question answers related to this beautiful chapter. So first, we will discuss the book exercise. So we have to tick right against the correct options. As you all know, three options are given here, and you have to select one of them. So moon gets its light from the what? Moon gets light from the sun, and all the other planets also get the light from the sun. Okay, there are dash planet in the solar system. How many planets are there in the solar system? They are total number of 8 planets. Now, third one, a group of star is called what? Universe, galaxy or constellation? A group of star is called as constellation, and two constellation names are Orion the Great Hunter, Ursa Major the Great Bear. Okay, now which of the following is a constellation? So constellation what? I have told you that Ursa Major and Orion is the constellation. So Ursa Major is the constellation. Saturn and Neptune are the what? Saturn and Neptune are the planets. Now we have to write T for true statement and F for false statement. So first, moon has different phases. Yes, moon have different phases, so it is the true statement. Orion is a planet in our solar system. Student, is Orion is a planet? No, Orion is a constellation, so it is the false statement. Now, the sun is the closest star to the earth, so it is the true statement. Now, the full moon is seen on day 1. So, students, full moon do not come on day 1st, so it is the false statement. There are about 8 planets in the solar system. We all know that total number of planets present in a solar system is that counting in a solar system is 8. So it is the true statement. Now students, we will move to fill in the blanks. So here, fill in the blanks using the words from the box. The sun is at the dash of the solar system. So here center will become sun is the center of the solar system. On day 10 we see dash moon. So on day 10 we see gibbous moon. Dash is the farthest planet from the sun. So which is the farthest planet? So Neptune is the farthest planet. Farthest means far away, bahut dur wala. Now a planet moves around the sun in a fixed path is called what? It's called. Next, we will move to the question answers. So the first question is that name all the planets of our solar system. So how many planets are there? There are 8 planets. Okay, the name of the planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Now students, question number 2, describe the moon. We have to describe the moon. So moon is called natural satellite of the earth. It takes how many days? 29 days to complete one circle around the earth. Defines constellation. Students, so question number 3 is defines constellation. So here, name two famous constellation we have to mention. Okay, so a group of star is called constellation. The two famous constellations are Orion the Great Hunter, Ursa Major the Great Bear. Now students, come to question number 4. What is an orbit? Where is sun located in the solar system? So a planet moves around the sun in a fixed path is called an orbit. Sun is located in the center of the solar system. Where is sun located? Sun is located in the center of the solar system. Now come to question number 5. Define term phases of moon. So students, the moon appear to change its shape. And these different shapes are called different phases of the moon. Now, question number 6, students, we have to differentiate between the crescent moon and the gibbous moon. So, what is crescent moon? After the new moon, as the moon start moving, we see the crescent moon. Now, students, what is gibbous moon? So, this moon comes after the half moon and before the full moon and called as gibbous moon. So, students, we have discussed the question answers and the book exercise in this video, and if you have any doubt or query related to that, you can ask me anytime.